Hey gang, my name's Kim Goletz. I'm the founder of Refine You, a fitness and nutrition company with online customized programs focused on maximizing fat loss using efficient and effective techniques to build muscle, lose fat, and regulate hormones and get you the results you've always wanted and teach you how to maintain a healthy lifestyle. It works and it's a game changer. In this video, I'm going to talk a little bit about the program so you can determine if it's right for you.
So who this program is for. So I have clients from all walks of life. I have men, I have people, women, people who are in their 20s up to in their 50s, some who have a lot to lose, some who don't have anything to lose and they just want to regulate their nutrition and regulate their hormones. So do you have stubborn belly fat that you can't get rid of no matter what you do? Have you been exercising and not getting results? Have you tried this cleanse, that fix, these products, that product with no lasting results? Have you hit a plateau? Do you struggle with fluctuating energy or hunger levels? And if you relate to any of these things, then this program is for you. So what is the fast attainable transformation and how does it work? So the program is a 7-week online program that utilizes basically all the techniques that give you the best bang for your effort. There are so many people that are just exercising and that's not going to get you results. There are others who are, you know, just cutting the calories and that's not going to get you results either. This fitness and nutrition program takes both of these things and merges them together to give you your best bang for your effort. The fitness program focuses on doing just enough cardio to get results and burn fat, but without activating your body's stress response, which will then cause you to hold on to fat. So if you do too much cardio all the time, your body wants to hang on to fat and store fat and not burn it. So we do just enough cardio to get you those results to burn the fat, which is about 2 days a week. And the cardio workouts are high intensity interval training workouts, which give you the best bang for your effort. You burn more fat when you're working out and it's better for your metabolism because even when you stop working out, you're going to burn more calories when you're at rest by improving your metabolism. And then we also focus on building healthy, lean muscle by doing strength workouts 2 to 3 times a week, depending on the level of the program. And then in the program, we combine the workouts and support our workouts with our nutrition. Your nutrition is 80% of your body composition, not how much you're working out. So the focus is on the nutrition, and the nutrition portion is to basically teach your body to burn fat for energy and not carbs for energy. When we convert your body to burn fat for energy and not carbs, this regulates your hunger and it regulates your energy. So on the days we do cardio, we pair these days with lower carbs, which basically targets fat loss. And on strength workout days, we eat higher in carbs, which then supports muscle growth and building lean muscles instead of breaking down muscles. The higher carb days, they're still low compared to the standard American diet, but the higher carb days give your hormones a break. And it also gives you a break so you're not feeling like you're depriving yourself all the time. And it allows you to take a break occasionally and have those indulgences that you want every now and then and have those carbs you're eating work for you and not against you by going straight to your muscles. So this program also incorporates intermittent fasting. Intermittent fasting is basically just an eating schedule. So it's not a 24-hour fast. And I teach you how to do this, and we don't do it every day, and we do it strategically. We eat all our calories in a 6 to 8 hour time window, and we do this strategically. We do this at the right time in the program, which is about the halfway point, which is after your body has switched to burning fat for energy and not carbs for energy. And people are usually pretty shocked that they're not as hungry as they thought they were when they start the intermittent fasting. And I do this strategically. And intermittent fasting is great for hormone regulation and fat loss. So if you're going to make it change in the new year, you want it to be a reasonable program and you want to be able to maintain this long term. So this program is a jump start to a lifestyle change. And I'm going to talk about a few things of what this program is not. So this program is not with another company. So nothing against Beachbody, but it's not a Beachbody program. This is a company that I created myself with my knowledge and experience in health care and in health sciences and previous experience working in the health and fitness industry and my knowledge in hormone regulation. So this is my company. This is my program that I've developed with doing a lot of research. This program does not use any products to get results. It's 100% nutrition and fitness. It's not using a shake. It's not using this. I have been asked by clients on recommendations of products that I use, but these are just recommendations of supplements and things that I use, and they are not required in the program at all. And then this program is not a cleanse, and it is not a fix. This is not a program that's going to cut everything out of your life. Of course, if you cut everything out of your life and you restrict yourself tremendously, you're going to get results. But can you maintain this forever? No, you can't. It's not reasonable. So many people do these like cleanses and 21-day things and 30-day things, and they cut everything out. And then after these programs are over, they just go back to it. So it's just temporary, and it's, you know, that yo-yo dieting. And my main focus is that for this to be a lifestyle change, and for this is for something that you can maintain for life. And it's not reasonable to think that you're going to cut everything out of your life all the time. So my program teaches you how to occasionally work in the indulgences and have them work for you and not against you, which is a lot easier to maintain. So yes, you can drink alcohol, and yes, you can go on vacation, and yes, you can go out to eat or go to a party, and I teach you how to work it in. So, and then another thing is that I want to touch on is just signing up for the program is not going to get you results. So I've come across this a few times. People will sign up for the program and then they don't do it, or they don't apply themselves for more than a week or two. And I would much rather you sign up for the program if you're going to do it. You want to get the results and you don't want to waste your money. So you need to be in the right mindset for a change, and you're going to need to put in the effort. Bottom line, you get out what you put in, and I can't do it for you. Also, I have a lot of people who, you know, they just did the workouts and they don't do the nutrition, or they do the nutrition and they don't do the workouts. Well, that's not how the program works either. This program combines your fitness and nutrition to get the maximum bang for your effort. And the way it's designed is for you to do it all together to get maximum results. If you eat healthy, you know, and you cut out a lot of things and you do part of the nutrition portion, will you get results? Well, yeah, probably, but it's not going to be the maximum results in the maximum in a shorter period of time as that jump start into a lifestyle change. Another thing that I don't do is I don't tell you what to eat every day. So some people say, can you just tell me what to eat every day and I'll just do it? Well, that's not this kind of program. This is meant to be a lifestyle change. And for it to be a lifestyle change, you have to learn how to work the food you enjoy eating into your day-to-day life. Everybody has different tastes. Some people have food allergies. Some people are vegetarians. And if I told you what to eat every day and you didn't like it, or you were allergic to it, you know, how is that going to work for you? And, you know, say you are going out to dinner and, you know, what I have on the sheet is, or for what you're supposed to eat is not what a choice is when you go out to dinner, or if you want to work in a couple glasses of wine. So this is all about having you kind of change your life and be able to eat what you want to eat and work it into the program so you can maintain it. Also, if I tell you what to eat every day and once the program's over, I mean, what are you going to do then? I mean, you're stuck. Are you just going to keep going back and eating the same thing every 6 weeks? You know, how much fun is that? So also, if you want to get results, you have to keep track of what you eat at first. I mean, bottom line, you have to get used to what foods are best and how to work it in So I'm not saying that you have to keep track of what you eat forever, but initially, until you learn and get used to what foods you should be eating and when, you kind of need to put forth that extra effort initially, the first, you know, couple weeks, to learn how to figure out how to work those foods that you enjoy into the program. And this program is not just cutting calories. To change your body composition, you have to change the composition of what you eat. So the way we do this is we focus on macronutrients, which are fats, proteins, and carbohydrates. So I tell you which percentages or how many grams of fats, proteins, and carbs to eat every day, and it's up to you to find what to eat to meet these goals. It takes some getting used to it first, and it requires a bit more effort at the beginning to figure it out. But I focus on progress and not perfection at the beginning, especially the first couple weeks, and my clients will tell you that. Once you get through that first couple weeks, it gets so much easier. And I even have a prep week worked into the program, which is the first week to kind of gradually kind of digest all the information. I give a whole week's worth of example meals, a recipe book with basically what days you should cook these recipes for. So a low carb day or high carb day, countless of other tools to help you be successful. But there is some effort that is required on your end as well. I'm also available for questions anytime. You're put in a private Facebook group, which is kind of like a support group where you can kind of bounce some ideas off of people and to be held accountable and get questions or ask questions or get advice. So I basically provide everything to make it easier for you to be successful, except for the effort, which has to come from you. So for more information about me or the program and testimonials from other clients, check out my website, www.refineyou.co, or you can just Google Refine You and it'll be the first thing that pops up.
Hey gang, thanks so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed this video and I hope to be able to help you on your health and fitness journey. Feel free to follow me on Facebook and Instagram at Refine You to stay in the loop, because I frequently share recipes, workouts, and other tips on living a healthy lifestyle. Here's to refining you, mind, body, and spirit.